Hello, hello, good morning. Welcome to your morning session. Nice. Relax now. Be present. This morning. Hello, welcome. Surprise. I just remembered yesterday that I was just thinking, I used to do two of these, why do I only do one now? And then I remembered it was because I wasn't sleeping, and I'd sleep like 5 hours, wake up 5 minutes before the morning meditation, and then not go back to sleep, and it was not very good for me. But recently, I've been sleeping really well, so I was like, why don't I do that again? So here I am.
So welcome. Welcome to this morning session. I invite you to use this time to just become a bit more present. Become a bit more relaxed. Develop some stillness. That's the plan, so I'll just be narrating what I'm doing. Follow along if you so choose, or do your own thing. I'm going to be going for around 15-20 minutes. I haven't really planned anything in particular, so we'll see where the morning leads us, I guess. This is natural lighting. Been so long. Alright, let's begin. So starting to become more aware of the sensations happening in the body. Actually feeling the sensations as they are. Feeling the tension in the body, feeling the breath. Maybe constricting the breath a little bit so you can hear it as well. Deepening the breath. Letting the shoulders relax, letting the brow relax. Any thoughts going on, any planning for the day, any remaining confusion or excitement from the night, letting those things aside, keeping more attention in the breath and sensations happening right now and in the mind. Continue to deepen the breath. going all the way in and all the way out. Maybe holding for a little bit either side. Watching for when the body wants to continue. Songs playing in the mind. Mind wants to analyze even the breath. I wonder how long I'm breathing. Ignoring it. Trying not to create any aversion, any self-judgment. Any feeling of this short thought shouldn't be happening. And just moving our attention back. And maybe becoming aware of the other senses a little bit. Feeling the breath in the belly, in the chest, in the nose, in the mouth. Feeling the pressure on the back, on the legs, and the temperature of the room. Lost in the mind again. Back to the breath. Saying my breathing feels a bit constricted. So putting my shoulders back, opening my chest a little bit, seeing if that helps. Lost in the mind again, returning back, returning here, catching whenever our attention wavers from constant awareness of the sensations happening right now. mind tries to argue. But thoughts are happening right now. We should be aware of our thoughts as well. I'm lost in my thoughts enough already through the day. So taking a step away from them right now. Just being with the senses, being with the body, being with the breath. Letting go of any urgency, any rush. Any feeling of needing to do more, have more attention. Get on to the next breath. Letting go of these things. Being as present as we can with this breath. Attention not lost, but slightly dispersed, foggy. Becoming aware of specific sensations. And trying our best to keep those in our attention. Staying sharp. As well as here. Mind returns, going back to the breath. Back to the sounds in the room. And textures, temperatures in the body. And whenever we're ready, slowly opening the eyes if they were closed, as we come to a close. Trying not to invite any frustration or self-judgment about how good the session went. I wish I was more attentive. Everything has its own pace. I got a little bit better from when I went in, and that's enough. We'll get a little bit better again, and again, and again. One step at a time. Such is life. All right. I'll see you later, chum. I hope you have a brilliant day. And, yeah. I wish you well. Thanks for joining. Mm-hmm.